Everybody, today I'm going to show you a Minecraft world I have called Creation Town. Now, it's pretty cool. A lot of the stuff that I built. I want to show you a few two things today. I'm going to show you the two things that he built first. Yeah. Time to find them. Yeah. First, I want to show you this computer I made, though. Check it out. Steve and a zombie. That's the best zombie pose I could do. But yeah, this is something that almost already rebuilt. Plus, if you go down here, you can find Gwen's cousins. Hey. Well, Gwen's cousin. If you don't know who Gwen is, she's a mean elder guardian. And she likes to destroy people's builds if they aren't good enough. I also have a TARDIS that I built. I built the computer. I also built Fred Figglehorn. But yeah, the last thing that I was going to rebuild, I put on this balcony. You walk up here, through here. You can walk down, and there's a secret behind all of this. Polished diorite. It's not really that polished, though. And yeah. Got some, like, all this diamond and shulker boxes. Yeah, that's all the things that almost only rebuilt. Which are that thing that had Gwen the Guardian in it, well, Gwen's cousin, and that thing with the diamond fork. Next, we have this netherrack house that I built with nether quartz. I say it looks pretty amazing. Just me, anyway. You might not think so, but I think so. And I built a bunch of random houses out of things that you wouldn't like, because there's this guy on YouTube named Green or something like that, and he said there were blocks that weren't good for building, but I decided to see how good they were for building. And to me, they look great. Like a sponge house. It's amazing. We also have this guy here who's sad. Because he has his pencil and he drew a smiley face picture. But he accidentally poured his mustard all over it. Along with his hot dog. He didn't pour the hot dog on. It's just sitting on a plate. We also have a prismarine house, which looks amazing. Along with this, we got sea lantern. It's awesome looking to me. Don't get angry just because you think it's not good looking. To me, it is. We also have this, a giant chicken. Want to know the secret way to call a chicken? Well, I'm not telling you because it's a secret. And here we have a pig. With blue banners inside. We also have the snowman from Frozen. And we also have a purple house, which looks amazing. Check that out, we got the purple windows. I forgot the end rods because they wouldn't fit. But yeah, still pretty awesome looking. Also, I got this lava, like magma block house. And here is where my tablet was supposed to be, but it ends up breaking because it's not smart. And yeah, sometimes my structures end up moving. Don't know why. You won't get to look inside the giant box because that's where my secret build is. I also have Steve here and his leather armor ready for battle. Here's a look inside. Guess what it is? You'll never find out. You can also turn the time tonight or today with these buttons. Oh, and this is my house. Do you like it? I also have a painting. It's called Sing Me a Song, Spider. Also, I have to fix the floors. Once you go in, you get stairs. And rods. And both ways lead to the same place. This one. But look, there's also dragon heads and dragon eggs and lots of and rods. Yeah, and rods. I forgot for a minute. Sorry. Well, it wasn't actually a minute. It was a couple of seconds, but I also have my shulker box room with everything in it. So I'm just gonna put all this stuff in here. This is where I keep my enchanted armor and weapons. Oh yes, an elytra. Perfect. I should have a minecart in here somewhere. Yeah, I got a bunch of those things in there. And do you know why? Okay, I can't find a minecart. Let me grab one. But yeah.
What it is I had this thing.
So yeah, I had this machine that was supposed to kill like, creepers and skeletons, but it turned out being an evoker one at first, and then I ended up getting so many totems of undying. So, that was pretty bad. So I had to put them all in my chest room. I mean, my shulker box room. But that's okay. Where am I going? There we go. So yeah, I have to grab a minecart now. But I don't know where it is. So I'll just search for mine. Imagine if a pickaxe was called a miner's axe. And if you go here, you can go forward on your little roller coaster, which leads out into this beautiful room full of diamonds and redstone, and iron and emeralds and gold and coal and iron, even more over here. A lot of diamond, actually, and emerald and gold. Very useful for you if you want some. And an elevator along with lots of redstone. Not too much coal, though. There we go. Now we can enter the doors. Yeah, that was my little house. I'm so happy I have this elytra now. We also have this pink wall of Steve heads that I built. Not sure why. I think I might change the color to blue or something. We also have this. And this. and this. All mushroom houses.
So this guy is smiling because he pulled down this guy's pants and created this robot death machine, but he is too scared to even pull his pants up. Except he has holes in his legs.
We also have a fish in a giant fishbowl. I also have this, that crying guy from the Five Nights at Freddy's. And I also have Elsa from Frozen. And I had her body and crown made out of ice before, but when 1.2 was introduced, they changed the ice to clear ice, like transparent ice. So I had to redesign the whole thing in packed ice. I also have Herobrine and Herobrine Island. Sorry if I showed this to you already, but yeah, nothing in here but a black card for evil. Just an evil, evil, evil dark heart. But that doesn't matter. So yeah, this was my so this was Creation Town. Oh wait, I'm actually forgetting two things to show you. Oh, use my other chair for a minute. Wow. Okay. First up, we have this, the enchanting room. And of course, best video games ever in order. Minecraft, Hello Neighbor, Roblox should be there. FNAF Sister Location should be there. And Handle with Care, and then Rick Pants at Work. So I'll fix those signs later. But yeah, I dyed my leather armor. I dyed some leather armor and made it look like they're actually the minifigures. I mean, the actual guys from Minecraft. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like. If you really liked it, please subscribe. Have a great day. And yeah. Bye.